Now, anybody that ever changes a tip on these carbons, or at least their Q-Tex, you do not want to disturb that red felt right there.
Okay.
A lot of guys don't know what they're doing. They whack it off. Some of it's part of the tip, and then they got a red pad.
Is that just like a shock pad?
Yeah. And what I do is, you still have some of the tip on there. And what you do so you don't disturb it. Take the rest of it off.
That would get neat.
Still tip, man. It's got to come on. Yeah. Dries quick. That's it. That's it. Nice tip you want left on it.
I want it down a little bit. I don't like a lot of tip. Yeah, like it was a month old.
Take a little more off than that.
Maybe a little bit more. Yeah,
there's a little shaping to do on it, but.